Shit. I'll drop my lighter. What's up, YouTube? So I'm here on YouTube right now to do a review on some Captain Morgan, and it would be the pineapple rum. I thought I had the bottle sitting here, but I think it might be in the fridge. It might be in the fridge still. This is what's left of it. God damn. Yeah, I had a couple shots before starting the video. Had about 10 shots last night. And then about 5 or 6 or 7 shots before the video. Show the logo. Yeah. Smells pretty good. Now, it has a little bit of burn to it, but it's manageable. It's manageable depending on depending on how well you can handle your alcohol. I know some liquors I need a chase, but this one I don't really need a chase. It's good alcohol. Thank you. Oof. I got a nice buzz going. Off the clock right now, so if you're not at work, there's no problems with having a couple of stiff drinks, you know what I'm saying? Or a couple shots, whatever you want to call it. I got the bottle last night, so I managed to make it last 2 days. That's pretty impressive. I don't know what happened to the video I was recording. I must have lost it, so I had to re-record it. No big deal, really.
Important security message. Please call the number provided as soon as possible.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. All right. Let's check. Check my numbers, you two. Well, it looks like that based off these numbers, based off these numbers right here, YouTube, I didn't win the Powerball, but that's quite all right. Whoa now. Barking spiders. It would have been sweet to win the lottery, but alas. Captain Morgan, pineapple rum is pretty good stuff. I'd recommend it. This bottle is now empty. I'm on my last shot. Show the logo. Yeah. Captain Morgan's getting is getting free advertising for this video. Yeah. Salute, YouTube. And Captain Morgan pineapple rum, it's good stuff. It's pretty strong. It's got a nice burn to it. I definitely have a nice buzz going. Holy shit. Anyway, this is King Cobra JFS with another video. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch y'all later.